Ladies and gentlemen, what's good? We're back with another Call of Duty Mobile video. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. I have been gone for about the past week, so the uploads have been a little bit spotty, but fortunately we got back just in time for the brand new Holger Mythic version to be added to the game. So those of you who follow along on Twitter saw that I was actually going to try to unlock the Holger for free while laying on the beach, and the heat didn't really agree with the iPad, which already heats up enough as it is. So this is actually going to be my first time trying out the Holger. Obviously, we're going to try to upgrade it as much as we can. I think $300 is going to be enough to upgrade it all the way, and I also have some remaining cards for upgrades as well. So if this doesn't get the job done, I'm just not upgrading it anymore. We're going to be playing with it on stream tomorrow as well. So obviously I haven't streamed at all this week. That will be back in the morning too. But obviously you guys are here for the spin. So without any more talking, we're going to go ahead and hop into it. All right, here we go. As you can see, we do have the brand new Mythic Holger. We'll be taking a look at the trailer for it as well. Obviously, there is other stuff besides the actual gun skin, but that's what we're here for primarily. And as far as the gun itself, I've heard very, very good things about it so far. I'm sure this audio is probably insanely loud. And for that, I do apologize, but obviously we gotta take a look at the full trailer right here. Dark Gunman Mythic Drop. We're going to go ahead and hop into the spins. Pretty sick character skin to go with it as well, but the main thing we're here for, the Holger and the, let's see, what's the other skin? Ooh, an SPR skin. That's actually pretty sick as well. We'll probably have to do some gameplay with that at a later time, since I do really like the SPR for quickscoping. I would say it's one of the better quickscoping options for this season. I think there's been one time in the history of my time opening Lucky Draws in Call of Duty Mobile that I have not gotten the legendary on the last one, and that really psyched me out right there. But obviously we get the emote. That's actually a pretty cool emote as well. I might have to rock that one. If we do get the Holger right now, I'm not going to do any more spins, but like I said, the only time that has ever happened for me was with the Deagle. Look, ha ha ha. I don't want a truck! Oh, they got me all psyched out right there. I mean, I have been playing more Battle Royale, and I think the Holger is going to be insane in BR, especially if you build it out correctly. Ah! Oh my gosh, it's doing it. It's just going to do that every time. It's going to act like it's going to land on the Holger, and then it's not going to land on the Holger, and that's just going to be the way that it is. And we will continue to power through. We get the sickle right there. That thing's actually pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. Is that the same? Did we get a scythe or was it a sickle before as well? And it's just a skin on it. I think that's just a skin for it, but I'm not 100% positive. This one feels like it might be a little bit more expensive for the base draw, if I'm not mistaken. Legendary trip mine! Noah's gonna be excited for that one. I didn't even realize you get a legendary. I mean, they call it a legendary trip mine, but. Oh, man! Oh, this is this is more expensive than the norm, right? 5,800 or 50? Yeah, 5,800 for the last draw. That was 15,000 CP, right? Am I tripping? Was that 15,000 CP? I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Obviously, that all looks insane. And now we move on to the really expensive part. I mean, I might not even get it upgraded all the way. Now, keep in mind, I do have some cards left over. Can I not have all this background music? Okay, I was about to say, how much freaking longer is this going to go on? I'll go to my arsenal and upgrade it real quick. Like I said, I've got a bunch left over. So first off, we get a unique sticker. Yes, just what I wanted. A sticker. Woo! That's what we needed, right? Everyone type, yup. Okay, I don't want to hear all this audio. Upgrade to level 2. That's for... What? I don't understand. What is that doing? Okay. I don't really understand what that did. Maybe that's the effect on the guy. Oh, it's the little cross that shows up on the ground. Okay. Oh my gosh, quit giving me all this noise! Oh, this is gonna drive me insane. I don't want to hear the audio every single time. And we are not getting lucky right there. Thought I got a dono or something. Okay, yes. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and speed run this real quick. And go ahead and speed run it real quick. Come on. Something besides the 20s, maybe an 80. Oh, we get a 50 right there. That was not completely atrocious. I'd be willing to bet I'm probably not going to get this sucker upgraded all the way, just if I had to guess. I could be totally wrong. I could definitely be totally wrong, but if I had to guess, probably not going to get it. We get a 40 right there. Okay, we'll take it. I'm probably... Oh, wait, I got to go collect my free 50 right there. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, buy another right there. Keep it going. I think we're going to go all the way up to 50, and I'm going to need to turn that off, apparently, because I'm getting delayed member alerts over on YouTube. If you are on YouTube and you're a member, big shout out to you. Appreciate it. Like I said, we're going to do this one time. The main reason I'm not going and doing it in between is just because I don't want to hear that obnoxious audio all over again. We're going to go ahead and do that. We get to claim the bonus for 50. Even if we have too many tickets, we're probably going to be using these as a later date as well. 240 right there. That's freaking expensive. 240, and we get something right there. So now moving on to level 540. Oh my gosh. Did they jack up the price on this, or am I... Okay. Then it goes... I never understood why they did it like that. Then it goes back down to 90. It's so odd. Don't really understand the reasoning behind it, but I am glad that it goes back down, because if it kept going up, nobody would ever be able to afford it. All right, so we get up to level 7 right here. Obviously, we still got some money left. We get the bat effect for whenever somebody dies, so that's pretty sick, you know? I like it. What do we have remaining? Is level 8 the last thing? Oh, shoot, and that's for all the attachments, right? Okay, well, obviously, we got to do that. Obviously, we need 590 mythic cards to upgrade it the last time. So, we'll see. That was not very many at all. That was not very many. Go to Arsenal. Oh, I'm only at 190, and I need 640. I think I've got enough money. I really hope. If I don't have enough money right now, I'm going to hard tilt. All right, we get some luckier spins, right? Oh, no question. That was the luckiest one I've ever had. Oh, that was crazy, crazy. I don't think I had any 10s on that one. Maybe it gets luckier the more spins that you do. I don't even know at this point, but... Eh, okay. Well, that's what I get for saying that, you know? That's what I get for saying that. I kind of deserve that one. I should have seen that coming 100%. Okay. Do we even have enough to get to the 100 spins? We got to do 20. Oh, we have 100%. Yeah. So we're just going to go ahead and do 20 more spins. And even if we have too many, that means we've got more to save for next time. You know? Nice and simple. We get some 40s right there. We're getting a little bit better luck. So hopefully this last one will get us the rest of the way, because that's going to get us the bonus for doing 100 draws. Which seems like, I would say, the best way to use my money. Obviously, the best way to use my money is probably to not buy a $300 mythic draw, but you know what? It's a business expense. We can write it off, right? Oh, we got a lot to work with. Okay. A lot saved up for next time. You love to see it. We get all of our attachments on there, and that means it is time to hop on over and customize this beauty. All right, so we go ahead, upgrade it all the freaking way. I have not done any research about these magazines, but it looks like, oh my gosh, 35% on the reload time. You do lose out on 65. If you get 3% movement speed with this, I feel like it's worth it. Better ADS time and 3% movement speed. The only downside is you don't get nearly the reload time. We're just experimenting at this point, so I'll go ahead and try it out. You can throw no stock on it too. All right, I'm just gonna build this out like an SMG and see how it plays. I have heard it does have really bad ADS bullet spread, so I'm probably gonna be a little bit careful on that side of things. We'll throw on a granulated grip tape right there. Probably remove the, I think that's a foregrip, so that should make things a little more reliable. OWC tac laser, obviously, we're gonna want as well. I think that's the muzzle that I removed right there, so I think this is gonna be our go-to off the start anyway. Very, very aggressive build, and just see how it plays. Obviously, we can't be forgetting to throw on our character. I believe this is the newest one. And we should be good to go. So, being the bot that I am, I actually forgot to throw on the kill effects and everything else before I hopped into my first game. So, I will be including the first gameplay after this one, but that will just be gameplay with the regular gun itself. Obviously, it won't have any of the kill effects or anything else. keep watching by all means, but this is the What the Kill Effect looks like. And we've got a pretty solid flank going right now. I'm getting flanked hard. And that dude got demolished. And that dude got demolished. This gun is just... It is its own meta. This gun is a meta of its own right now. Holy... The damage output on this thing. Hello, sir. Oh, I potatoed. Still won the gunfight. You know what? Just in case. Wait. There was a gun beneath me, and now there's not a gun beneath me. Enemy contact. Oh, that dude's working that heady. That dude's working it right now. Alright, another kill right there. Hello, sir. Goodbye. Oh, there's so many people! QXR who? What the sniper? Alright, I'm gonna have to sweat it out to get the dub here. I don't know if it's gonna happen. Do you want to see a dub? Watch the second gameplay. Oh my gosh. Oh man, that was something else. Alright, we get one right there. That's what we needed. I don't know what this dude's looking at. Maybe AFK? Alright, we pick up another one right there. Another one right there, predictable. Another one right there, predictable. Potato aiming, still getting kills. He should be dead. Yes, major assist. Good job, team. I mean, the time to kill on this at every range is just insane. The last of the snipers. Oh no. Oh, a double? What a play. Triple cap. Trophy system. Trophy system saved my life. UAV. Shock RC. He's trying to come from down here. He's going to die. Oh my gosh. I'm frying this entire team. Try to get somebody off B. Another one right there. We're frying. Oh, Sparrow. We get him off anyway. Wait, are you on my team? Yes. I'm starting to lag. Drop frames. Oh my gosh. What a half of COD Mobile gameplay. AFK, thank you for the kill. Oh yes. Oh buddy. I'm dropping frames, doesn't matter. Oh yeah. Oh, I didn't even realize this was gonna have a different running animation. So I believe Hex, formerly of Tribe Gaming, is on the other team right now. That's definitely interesting. Was shooting at my teammate right there. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I had heard that this is very strong, and that definitely seems to be the case. Actually, faster time to kill than the OG S36, so the LMG meta, very much back. Woohoo! Smoked him right there. Holy. Oh my gosh, I won that gunfight! UAV! Okay, not sure what that dude's doing. Hello, sir? Woohoo! Okay, that was Hex right there. Alright, another one right there. Oh, we're cooking. Oh, Hex is sweating.
Hey, Bobby, is it you?
Yeah, this is me.
Friendly Shock RC is coming. Hey.
How's it going?
I'm sorry, I'm honestly nervous, man, because you're in my team and I can't Friendly play well. So.
Bro, I need to get a nuke right now because I just got the new Mythic Holger, so I need this gameplay ASAP. Oh my gosh.
All
right. But also, Hex is on the other team. I don't know if you know who that is.
I just saw Hog.
Oh my gosh, this thing shreds. Holy. Have you tried the Holger yet?
No, I haven't tried it. I haven't even unlocked it.
Yeah, I actually hadn't unlocked it either. I literally just got home from the beach, so I just pulled it out and holy crap, this thing shreds.
I just play like 3 games a day.
Yeah. think I might need to run the magazine with the extra 5 bullets, because this thing runs out quick. Holy crap, the rate of fire. Oh, there's another one? Oh, we're cooking now. Friendly shock RC is ready. Got a UAV?
You are. Friendly shock RC is coming.
There's two coming up right now. Another one right there. Alright, starting to pick up the kills. Oh, is that our cluster?
Nope.
Okay. Feeling a little rusty right now. I think it's been an actual week since the last time I played COD Mobile.
Really?
Yeah, because I've been at the beach. Just chilling.
So I guess your manager just uploads the video.
Yeah, I let Peter take care of the content and everything. Oh my gosh, this thing's actually busted. Holy. That's insane. I'm out of ammo.
You know what, like, Hack's not on point. I think he's nervous too.
Yeah, he might be. I have no ammo!
Where are you?
Alright, I got a gun right here. Hostile predator missile inbound. Another one right there. Oh, Hex. He called in a pred. I think he's sweating. I think he's sweating it out a little bit. Another
he's
one right
like
there.
Preds already,
oh, he's getting smoked. Oh, he almost had me right there. Oh my gosh.
You know what? I'll just
woohoo!
Like my hands are shaking.
Oh, thermite! Oh my god!
No worries. They're coming.
Yeah, one of them tried to come for me, I got him. Enemy airstrike incoming. Be careful. We got another cluster, man, is trying right now. Oh, I'm on a 15. Oh no, I'm not gonna have time. I need them to all spawn on me. Oh man, I was on a fat streak. Dang. That's alright, we get the dub. I was using PP19 anyway, I can't throw too much of that in the video. Alright, GG's.
Thanks for the carry, man.
Yeah.